From the official television station of Illini Sports, this is WCIA 3 Sports and Copper Creek Contractors, your Illini Nation.
Sometimes addition can also mean retention. That's the case for Illinois women's basketball as Genesis Bryant announced today she is coming back for another season with the Illini. Bryant averaged 14.2 points per game this season to help the Illini onto the WBIT championship. She started all 34 games after coming off the bench in nearly half of last season's games and is now up to nearly 1,000 career points with Illinois. Bryant arrived from NC State in 2022. She reacts to turning their season around with a title this week.
This is just a big building block and a building stone. I'm just so grateful, so thankful. Just thank God for everything. Because like she said, I mean, we hit a rough patch in our season, like the middle of the season. But to know that it finished with a championship, like, you couldn't ask for nothing better.
Bryant joins Makaira Cook and Kendall Bostic as players confirmed to be back next season. But the Illini will lose at least one starter. Camille Hobby announcing today she is putting her name in the WNBA draft. Hobby also transferred from NC State, but has exhausted all of her college eligibility.